As red and blue lights flood the streets, the public comes together at Porpoising Plaza to remember 9/11.
Clearly, 9/11 was a day that shook us to our core.
Each person with a story to tell.
I just remember where I was on University Parkway when I heard the news, and just never forget that.
I went to my social studies class, and my teacher told us what had happened. And I remember the looks on everybody's face, and it was kind of depressing to some people, and some people had joy, so it was a situation.
And now, kids who were in middle school when it all happened know that every word they sing carries a whole new meaning.
And that God will bless America and He will bring everybody together into one unity. And I'm just happy when we get to sing the song because it really means something.
We're one big family and we're not going to leave till everybody's left to sing.
Winston-Salem Fire Department Captain Scott Golden says a lot has changed since 9/11, including the way officers respond to the call.
The radio communications, we've had a big upgrade in that to allow us to communicate a whole lot better when we enter high-rise buildings such as they did that day.
With each call answered comes bravery and the willingness to give up a life to save another.
You come to work each day not looking to be heroes, but doing the right thing for this community.
A lot of folks who we talk to say the feeling of these celebrations, it's really changing. It's going from a feeling of sadness to patriotism. In Winston-Salem, I'm Nicole Ducouer, WXII 12 News.